Now let us see sex determination. Here, if you look at the sex determination, in this topic, how the sex is determined in the animals, what are the chromosomes are involving in the sex determination, in how many types sex is determined in different types of individuals, we will see here. Actually, sex determination, it is like a puzzle for all the genetic scientists. Means being difference in the chromosomes, the sex is determined in different types of ways. Let us see sex chromosomes. So what are sex chromosomes? In the animals, a pair of chromosomes involves in the determination of the sex. That chromosomes are called as sex chromosomes or allosomes. Means a pair of chromosomes in the animals involves in the determination of the sex. So that pair of chromosomes are called as sex chromosomes or allosomes. Next, the remaining chromosomes which do not play any role in the sex determination, they are called as autosomes. They are called as autosomes. So means they are somatic chromosomes. They are somatic chromosomes. Means if you look at the study of sex determination process, generally the sex determination process was first studied by Henking's scientist. See here, when Henkings observed the gametogenesis process, in the male, 50% of the gametes are receiving a specific type of structure and 50% of the gametes are not receiving that structure. Means that is he observed his observation. Means 50% of the gametes are one type and remaining are one type. So he considered that body as X body. Means when he observed the gametogenesis process, 50% of the gametes are receiving a special kind of structure and 50% of the gametes are not receiving. Means that structure is considered as X body. Later, this X body identified as and named as X chromosome. X chromosome. Next, here, later, Stevens and Wilson scientists. So, if you take the Stevens and Wilson scientist, they also studied mealworm and Tenebrio molitor. Tenebrio molitor. So when the Stevens and Wilson both worked on the mealworm and Tenebrio molitor, he also observed that 50% of the gametes, male gametes, are receiving a special kind of structure. So that special kind of structure they named as Y chromosome. They named as Y chromosome. Okay, so here these are the two sex chromosomes identified by the scientist. So X chromosome and Y chromosome, these two are sex chromosomes present in the individual in different combinations. Let us see what are homogametic individuals, what are heterogametic individuals. See, if you look at, if the individual has same type of sex chromosomes, are the individual which produce same type of gametes is called as homogametic individual. So what are homogametic individuals? What are homogametic individuals? Sir, here the individual which produce similar type of gametes, the individual which produce similar type of gametes is called as homogametic individual. And the individuals with same type of sex chromosomes are called as homogametic individuals. Okay, next, for example, if you take the females, they have two X chromosomes, and the individual which produce two different types of gametes, that is called as heterogametic individual. So these gametes are produced due to the two different types of sex chromosomes in the individual. So means in the males, there are two different types of sex chromosomes are present. They are X and Y. What is meant by homogametic individual? The gamete which produce similar type of gametes. The individual which produce similar type of gametes is called as homogametic individual. What is heterogametic individual? The individual which produce two different types of gametes is called as heterogametic individuals. Sir, for example, if you take human being. Sir, if you take the human beings, male, so actually we have 23 pairs of chromosomes. We have 23 pairs of chromosomes. In that, male has 44 autosomes plus two sex chromosomes. Okay, next, if you take females, if you take the male, they have 44 somatic chromosomes and XY are the sex chromosomes. And if you take the females, 44 are the autosomes or somatic chromosomes, 2 are the sex chromosomes. XX are the sex chromosomes for the females and XY are the sex chromosomes for the males. Sir, if you take the gametogenesis process, in the gametogenesis process, the male produce two types of gametes. If you look at them,